That's not a bad pitch. I even felt convinced. Usually when people try to sell me something, they notice I have winced. I tend not to believe a word most people say. It's not because I'm cynical. I'm just built this way. That's not a bad pitch. You may find some support. Hopefully you won't have to lie, your poker face contort. There are people out there who want to lend a hand. They're not altruistic, helping leaves them feeling grand. Hope you hear this lesson, it arrives free of cost. Concocting a new sales line for me is a line crossed. For most salespeople, the world o'er, truth comes toward the end. And once they made their nut, you see, it's you to whom they'll lend. That's not a bad pitch, though you're asking for a lot. $15 and a cup of joe is about all I've got. I know this may sound arrogant, perhaps you want to try an honest day's work instead of selling snake oil once before you die. That's not a bad pitch, but it was just a bit outside. Here's a little helpful hint, and now in you I will confide. When you have to sell your soul just to make a buck, that's about the time you'll find out most people simply don't give a fuck.